So, welcome to Interview. You know me, my name's Joey Jojo, and we got a great show for you today. Today on the show, we have a well-known artist who is amazing, absolutely powerful with the lyrical content and things. So while you are here, listen and enjoy. Let's get to our special guest. So can you introduce yourself, please? What's poppin' to everyone who don't know? My name's Dot Rotten.
And where are you from?
I'm from South West London, Brixton, Stockholm, Clapham. I'm not from East, but a lot of peeps make that assumption.
Tell us a bit more about yourself.
Well, I'm an only child, 25 years old, a rapper, singer, songwriter, producer, engineer, CEO of an army.
So Dot, when did you decide that you wanted to take music seriously?
Well, when I was young, I used to chill with my uncles and aunties, and they made music. When I was 15, I found myself in a studio, and I knew I could do this. So I just kept on improving.
And being a young black boy from South West London, how would you say the industry has treated you so far?
The industry's cool, but I ain't a fan, I don't play the game. And certain artists and certain DJs won't say my name. They wish that a war won't change my lane.
And how would you describe the progression in your career so far?
Well, I've been going in since day one, and breaks, I rarely take some. I put up mixed CDs, fans say they're the great ones. I can't complain, I give them the best that I can, so they show respect to a man.
Do you think you've had an effect on the music industry?
Of course. Like the UK scene? Well, when I first started producing, every beat sounded like pots and pans. But I brought a hip-hop star to grime, singing on beats. I was the first to be bringing that heat anyway, next question.
So how much time do you think you actually spend inside the studio compared to, like, let's say other people that party and rave?
Look at it like this, I spent more time in front of my PC screen than I have with my family. Lost so many friends, they're like, Dot, why don't you check me no more, you're anti. People on my phone like, Dot, you should take a break. I tell them this is what it takes to make that major cake.
So really, it must be like all eyes on you, I'm sure you're getting loads of attention right now.
I ain't one for fame, it seems like everybody else around me loves it. Me, I'm like, fuck the game, I couldn't really care, I'm just
here. Okay, let's get a bit more personal, what's your sex life like right now?
It's calm. See these ladies, they want babies, but that's crazy, I'm trying to make peas, and I'm single, and I don't want to mingle, you know?
So, you have no woman right now then?
Nah, I was engaged, but that went wrong, so now I'm saved.
No kids?
I feel like if I had a wife, we'd hate each other. I want a child, but I really do not want a baby mother.
Okay, fair enough.
The girl my dreams hasn't found me, and I'm a bit too rowdy.
So how are people taking your new success? Like, your friends, your family, etc.
Well, as I said earlier, I lost loads of friends, and they don't want to see me at the top spot. But my family's down for me, there's love surrounding me, and I know that they're proud of me.
And it's the big question that everyone wants to know, like, what is it like being signed to a record label?
Like Max said, it's not what it looks like. How could I be the one working so hard, but then I be portrayed not as the good guy? Fuck my old A&R, I grab his fake arm and beat him to sleep with it, good night. And no, I never got dropped, the label got dropped. You know me, I'm staying non-stop. Industry heads, we hating on Dot.
So do you think you'll take another opportunity at getting signed?
I'm not really on that unless there's like 7 O's on the contract. The team's right. If I can't find anybody that I work well with, I'll sign myself to Bonomi LTD in the meantime.
So you have a plan?
Yeah. I'm trying to make transitions. There's so many different things that I'm good at, not just to make fans listen.
Okay, so where do you see yourself in like the next 5 years, let's say?
To be honest, I don't know, just with a lot of profit. Trying to be the head man of the business, like Julian at Rocket. Man, I'm just a group full of talented individuals. The album's coming, just wait till I drop it.
So would you say that you're taking steps towards doing big things independently?
Well, I think big and start small, cause making mistakes aren't cool, so, it depends on what you call big things. But I'm definitely trying to do stuff that no one from my peer group or where I'm from has achieved.
Okay. That's Dot Rotten. He will be taking over my show for the next hour. Joey Jojo.
Welcome to the interview.